Hi gamers. And in today's video I'm going to share the new COD Mobile Chinese version. Yes guys. It's already out on Christmas Day. For today's video I'm going to show on how to download the Chinese version, even though you don't live in China. So all you have to do is download the TapTap from Google search for its APK, or just go to my description below for the link. You no longer need a VPN, all you need is WeChat or QQ to be able to log in. It does not have FB or Activision or even just a guest. What I used was the QQ. I had a hard time logging in because I could not understand any Chinese words. Next we will explore this COD Mobile Chinese. All words are Chinese, it has no English language, just not like the others you have the option. All I can say here, this is better than Garena or global version. What you are watching is their battle pass, they will get an instant of 4 characters if they buy a battle pass. Again, this is the battle pass we could not have before when the season 1 start. Later you will know why I said it is better than global or Garena, because it is in the setting. Next are their events, another weapon camo here that we got before in our server. There are many other events, including seasonal challenges. Now let's look at those in the setting. Here is one of the things I wish they could put in COD Mobile Garena and global. This is a hit style that you can customize any color. This one is not on our server. Next is the video setting. You can record your highlights, you can also capture the resolution in HD. I don't think full video can be recorded. And you can use it when you are level 5. This is what I like most of all, I hope they put it. That's all guys. If you have some questions, let me know on the comment section. And here's more footage from COD Mobile Chinese version.